So Dennis, let's discuss design question. There is at least three main risks of a second-hand cigarette smoke. So here.